Sweet number five. Hello, my little earthlings. Greetings. Come in peace. Or
we
whatever.
Come in peace.
Fail.
And we want you.
There's no more noodles.
There's no more noodles?
No more noodles?
No.
My fudging got. Okay, you give me some Coke while you're at the fridge. I'm such a meanie.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Okay. I'm so bossy.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
We're gonna play
game.
Valerie.
Vicky,
you want your
butt face?
Vicky, you want?
Yeah.
Coke.
You call me?
I hate you.
You
ugly. You ugly.
You mother
ugly. You sister ugly.
Fresh ice
you
plain ugly.
You family ugly.
Ah! Excuse me.
You spread it everywhere.
Excuse me. Okay, guys. Who watches the X Factor? Hands down.
What's
up? It'll always be me.
Okay, go get
me.
Go,
I'm just kidding.
But you didn't watch the one last week, did you?
Because I didn't know.
Exactly.
Anyways. Okay. I really hope that Rachel Crowe wins.
Rachel Crowe?
I want, what's that little boy's name?
That guy?
The rapping boy.
Stop! Ugh.
Stop looking at my mom! That kid.
Oh, that
and
guy.
I want the girl to win.
Isn't
Rachel Crowe.
Huh? Oh, I want Melanie to win. The girl with the, like, she's 19 years old. She's in college and she's in the competition.
Melanie.
Yeah. She's like chubby and she can sing.
Oh, her.
Yeah, Melanie.
The one that sang Beyonce.
Yeah, Beyonce. That
she
one.
She got eliminated.
Nope. She returned. Simon in Paris. He sent her home in Paris. He's like, I don't want you. Get out. And then he realized 1 hour later, he's like, I made a mistake. So then he goes all the way to Florida.
See, oh my goodness.
To take her back. And he went to her family's house. And he's like, I want you back in the competition. So he's back.
When I saw Simon competing Rachel Crowe against Melanie, I was like, oh, hell no. They both deserve to be in there. And I was like, no, this is mine. But why would you ever do that? Why? Why? And then I got so frustrated. And it's like, no, you can't do that to Melanie. They all deserve
it. I like Simon's group.
I love
Simon's
group.
It's awesome.
There will be a winner in Simon's group. Will always be a winner.
Destined. So, since I'm just letting Vicky eat and drink her noodles and Coke, so I'm just going to give her a break and I'm basically going to talk. But who is an H.O.N. fan, House of Night fan? I am. Ah, I got all the books. I'm a huge fan. I'm a dork fan, friends. But, yeah, I bet this guy, I bet Aurox, he's definitely half. Whoever, you know, reads House of Night books, I do, especially. I think Zoe is probably gonna do a lot in this book, obviously, like she does in her other books, but, maybe she might fall in love with this guy. Maybe she might leave Stark out of the love equation, because she's been into, like, so much love triangles, but, I don't know, I hope this is half. Well, I pictured him more handsome, but I don't know what's... A lot of suspense is going to happen, though. I haven't read it yet, but I will. But, yeah, I wonder what's going to happen. And they have, like, 12 sequels to this, so this is, like, the 8th sequel. So it's probably, like, four more to go. But so, Vicky reads it, too. She just stops reading. She just doesn't like reading as much as I do. That's my favorite hobby.
I used to love reading.
Yeah, but then you stopped.
And I read 6 books in a row in the summer, last summer. And guess what it was? It was The House of Nights.
Mm-hmm. But Dustin is going to be more epic.
Love. It's a special day. We should celebrate and appreciate that you and me found something pretty neat. And I know some say this day is arbitrary.